Gittens score 17. Seattle edges Chicago State 67-64. Seattle, App, Morgan Means and Richaud Gittens score 17 points apiece and Seattle edged Chicago State 67-64 on Thursday night, the 13th straight loss for the Cougars. Matej Kavas added 14 points, including the last basket of the game with 17 seconds left, for the Redhawks, 12-7-1-1 Western Athletic Conference, which forced the Cougars, 217-02, into a tougher shot that missed as time ran out. Aaron Menzies had a career-high 19 rebounds and 9 points. Fred Sims Jr., who took the last three-pointer, and Cameron Bowles had 12 points apiece and Anthony Harris added 11 for Chicago State. Seattle started the game with a 17-4 run but Chicago State answered that with a 17-2 run and closed with a 10-5 surge for a 33-31 halftime lead. Sims hit a three-pointer that had the Cougars up 5 with 8:30 to go but Gittens hit a three-pointer and Kavas had a three-point play as the Redhawks scored 10 straight. Sims hit another three and Harris had two baskets to answer that and take a 62-60 lead with 3:39 remaining. Then it was Seattle with 5 before Bowles made a jumper with 1:33 to go that cut Seattle's lead to 65-64.